Malos.
Just in time for the final act, boy. I've saved you the best seats in the house. I sounded just like Akos for a moment there.
Akos is dead, you bastard. So is Petrovka. And Jin.
Figured as much.
Is that all?
What? You want me to weep and deliver a eulogy? What good would that do? They all desired oblivion, and now they've achieved it. Least I can do is send them off with a smile.
Malos, is this really what you want?
Huh?
Is this what you want, Malos?
I don't understand the question.
You must understand by now that none of this is your own will. You have to see all of this came from Amalthus.
Even if that's true, so what? And don't give me some weak-ass crap about how I should repent or whatever.
Why don't you want to hear the truth?
Here's the thing. I don't give a rat's ass what you think, brat! So blades become titans, and titans give life to humans. Honestly, who even gives a damn? They can become whatever they want. But that man, he'd lost everything. He no longer wanted anything. He didn't even want to live anymore. And despite that, his life was the one thing he hadn't lost. Because he couldn't!
The thought of you forgetting me, it's like one heart is being ripped in two.
Words can be a curse. That curse was what kept him tied down here. A wretched tale, isn't it? This whole world is a wretched place.
Do not forget that you too are a part of that world. If it were not for you, for Amalthus, both Jin and Laura's lives may have taken quite different paths.
Exactly. That's exactly it. You've gotten smarter with age, huh? I'm a wretched being, too. A hideous monster, far beyond saving! So, let's end this now.
Don't you feel anything? Father's sadness, the world he longed for.
How could I? That isn't my role in this world.
This man, does he mean to?
Come at me, kid! Come, my partner! Give me all you've got. You better show me all of it! The extent of your will! Show me why you're here!